There is a classic Toyota 4Runner here. The present SUV has been manufactured for the American market for almost 15 years, and the next model might not be introduced for another year. But there are a lot of reasons to be excited about the next 4Runner. This new SUV will most likely share its platform with the latest Toyota Tacoma. Nevertheless, the precise details remain uncertain. Until further information becomes available in the months leading up to its introduction, here is all the information we have about the next-gen Toyota 4Runner. We may expect the 2025 Toyota 4Runner's external design to keep the focus on toughness and off-road prowess. Strength and functionality will be prioritized in the classic body-on-frame design. Along with a bold grille and robust bumpers, modern LED headlights adorn the front end, illuminating it and adding style. Toyota is likely to maintain the 4Runner's signature boxy and muscular design. Design cues for off-road capability could include more ground clearance and prominent wheel arches. People who appreciate adventure and outdoor activities might be enticed by the SUV's unique shape. Toyota may provide a range of wheel sizes and styles for the 4Runner. Wheels designed for both on-road comfort and off-road toughness will likely be available to satisfy the different expectations of 4Runner fans. In the 2025 4Runner, Toyota is said to have achieved a balance between contemporary comfort and ruggedness. You could come across long-lasting, low-maintenance materials all around the inside. The cabin is likely adequate since it can accommodate everyone and their belongings. The 2025 4Runner will almost surely have the latest Toyota entertainment system, but off-road capability is still a major priority. Included in the package might be a touchscreen display, options for better connectivity, and smartphone compatibility. The seamless incorporation of technology into future Toyota vehicles will allow drivers to maintain connectivity even while off-road. The 4Runner is expected to have a multitude of state-of-the-art driver assistance features, according to popular belief. Even while it's primarily advertised for its off-road capabilities, adding safety technologies like adaptive cruise control, lane departure warning, and automatic emergency braking might make the vehicle safer to drive on roads. We anticipate that the 2025 4Runner will maintain its heritage by providing exceptional off-road capability. Hill descent control, four-wheel drive systems, optional, and driving modes that let the driver choose the terrain are all examples of such features. Almost certainly, the 4Runner is ready to glide over tough terrains with ease. The 2025 4Runner may come with gasoline engines as an available powertrain choice. Toyota may put an emphasis on offering the 4Runner the best possible balance of power and efficiency so that it remains a competent and reliable SUV for various kinds of driving. We expect the 4Runner's cargo space to be as practical. The SUV's versatile cargo bay, including fold-flat rear seats, might provide ample space for equipment and tools. The cabin is replete with practical storage options. Thanks for watching.